Of Fountain Square homeowners are sick of a band of burglars. Now they're banding together to investigate the crooks. New tonight, CBS 4's Mike Sullivan shows us what they've uncovered.
You'll find them under the city's skyline, perched like a Cape Crusader.
Yeah, everybody's calling me Batman now.
It's not who they are underneath, but what they do that defines them.
I'm just looking out for my own neighborhood.
Mike Angel lives in North Square, a highly sought after real estate market, filled with renovated homes and fresh faces.
So this area is flipped, and there happens to be a lot of money here and a lot of people leaving for the holidays. So there's a lot of criminals east of here that realize that.
Angel and about 10 of his neighbors are watching one group closely, monitoring their habits.
We've seen these guys out pretty much every night for the last 2 weeks.
Targeting garages, cars, houses.
We've tried to lock down a pattern, but it's very random.
What they know comes from their security cams.
They send bicycle scouts with backpacks down the alleys throughout the day.
They scope out the area and look for loot.
But after they find their targets,
they come back with mid-90s Chevy pickups.
And they don't have mufflers on them, so you can usually hear them if you're awake.
So far, these citizen heroes have seen them enter several houses. Tonight, the group is convening, sharing information.
I'm feeding every ounce of intelligence we get to the police.
Angel saying a large group of people even recognize the suspect.
You would think that the clock is ticking for these guys.
He even sounds like Batman, doesn't he? In Fountain Square, I'm Mike Sullivan, CBS 4 News.